Someone important is arriving. Training course completed. Patients, please use the toilets provided. Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing. Thank you. Attention! Don't feed the ghosts. They're dead. Thank you.
Thank you.
Warning, try not to slip in the sick. Nurse required in cardiology. Urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated.
new from Bungle. Pocket watches are a thing of the past. Now is the time for Rocket Watches. Bungle Rocket Watches fly around your head so you can always tell the time. Buy a Bungle Rocket Watch today and watch time fly. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Assistant to marketing. Could patients please use the toilets provided? We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor. Attention, urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated. Patients for psychiatry on the way.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. Would you believe it? Old Henry Jobsworth, the local health and safety inspector, is threatening to close down Medidung Farm. Apparently the place is infested with cows, pigs and chickens. Steady on, Henry.
Season. Attention, urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated. Reception.
And now the news. A dangerous animal has escaped from Grockle Bay Zoo, but the authorities have yet to reveal what species. Rumour has it that it's a 9-foot half tiger, half rhino with a big appetite. And just think, you won't need to buy a ticket to see it.
Someone important is arriving. Doctor required in research. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.
I've been informed that the local library is implementing a new policy this week. Head librarian Penelope Starfinch, tired of so many people forgetting to return books, is threatening to sneak into our homes at night and recover any overdue volumes while we sleep. So if you find your breakfast cereals arranged alphabetically and shelved by fiber content, don't be alarmed. It's just old Penelope doing her job.
Earthquake warning, that isn't your medication. Maintenance needed in research. Psychiatry. Training course completed. Maintenance needed in staff room.
You can always count on Mayor Tabitha Winsock to be out and about this fine county of ours. This very morning, she was seen visiting a local hospital. Well, if a visit from the mayor doesn't cure you, I don't know what will.
On the way.
Huh?
Janitor, please prepare heart racer. Course completed.
Join Wiki Silverbottom at the 179th Annual Silverbottom Invitational, the most venerable event in the competitive omelette cooking calendar. Who will take home the silver whisk this year? It probably won't be you.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Executive now approaching the hospital. Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing. Treatment has failed. I'm sorry to say, a patient is dead. We have a VIP visiting the hospital. wanted on the ward. Training course completed. General diagnosis. Please leave toilets as you would hope to find them, not as you would expect to find them.
Oh.
Please leave toilets as you would hope to find them, not as you would expect to find them.
I'd like you to all think of a butterfly sleepily waving its colourful wings. Isn't that a lovely image? Meanwhile, in the news today, the mayor has announced a 100% increase in our taxes.
Doctor to research, please. We're close to award season. Patients arriving for pharmacy. Training course completed.
Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
You're listening to 2 Point Radio with your resident weirdo, Harrison Wolf. Stay tuned for some great music. You never know, we might get lucky.
Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.
Ever stare into empty space and just ponder the mysteries of the universe? Like, how many planets out there support life? And what's another word for thesaurus? More existential questions after this.
Janitor, to repair drug mixer. Training course complete. Class dismissed. Please leave toilets as you would hope to find them, not as you would expect to find them. Epidemic subdued, as you were.
Health and Safety Inspector Henry Jobsworth was seen checking into the Shore Thing Hotel in Grockle Bay yesterday. He was then seen running out and screaming this morning. Yeah. Sounds about right.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Attention, urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated. And general diagnosis. Ooh.
If you're looking for a product with which to clean your hair, we at Juster would like to ask that you consider our shampoo.
Yeah, all right.
Juster shampoo. It'll clean your hair, but it won't change your life.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Maintenance announcement. Automated snack machines need restocking manually. Maintenance needed in surgery. The health inspector is coming. Please try to look healthy. To repair Jackmaster.
Is it just me or are the pointy mountains getting less pointy? We should raise some money and get them sharpened. I mean, who wants to live in the shadow of blunt mountains?
sector, please prepare heart racer. Patients for injection room arriving. We're sorry for the litter that you dropped on our floor.
My therapist still says I need to find a hobby, so I decided to try whittling. Ever sit down with a small knife and a piece of wood? It's a very fulfilling experience. But how many stakes does one man need? The search continues.
Thank you.
research.
Our marketing director, Stacy, went to a Holistics nature commune to have her appendix removed, but all they had was tree surgeons. She'll need to visit a real hospital, but at least her hair's been nicely pruned.
Maintenance required in pharmacy. VIP arriving. Please prioritize their amusement over patient well-being. We have a VIP visiting the hospital. Thank you. course completed.
Join Wiki Silverbottom at the 179th Annual Silverbottom Invitational, the most venerable event in the competitive omelette cooking calendar. Who will take home the silver whisk this year? It probably won't be you.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Patients found abusing hospital facilities will henceforth be considered organ donors.
It must get weird for you, hearing this voice coming out of nowhere every few minutes. But don't worry, I'm not inside your head. I'm just inside your radio. That's where the music lives too. Music like this.
Thank you. 2 Point Radio.
Greetings and congratulations for joining me on this, the finest day of the year, the day of my birth. Needless to say, today's show will honor the man of the hour, the heartbeat of this county, and the crown jewel of 2 Point Radio. Me, Sir Nigel Bickleworth.
Patients for psychiatry on the way. To mend easy scan. Warning, seismic activity detected. Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full.
I cannot help but think back to those birthdays of yesteryear and the sepia days of my youth, breaking in a freshly opened hoop and stick. My sister swallowing her favorite marble, roughhousing in the parlor, the air thick with the smell of Mama's spotted dick. Those are some of my favorites. Do get in touch to let us know which of my memories is your favorite. In today's Sir Nigel Reviews, I will be reviewing birthday candles from Wickwock, Flemington's premier vendor of candles and East Asian culinary equipment. Light? True. Burn? Persistent. Aroma? Not unfragrant. All in all, an admirable effort.
Toilets provided. maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
Your dream home awaits you at the newly constructed opulent Bay Towers in Pelican Wharf. Our exclusive apartments have all the everyday essential conveniences. Megamag Cinema, bowling alley, and 8 bathrooms, 2 of which are fitted with golden toilets.
Well, I say.
And if it's real luxury you're after, come see our penthouses. Pelican Wharf. Pricing normal people out of the market.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Required in GP's office. Qualified janitor to combat ghost, please. Pharmacology, calling nurse. VIP visiting the hospital. Maintenance required in marketing. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Patients now arriving for the ward. Attention, urinating anywhere in the hospital will not be tolerated. There's a fire. There shouldn't be a fire.
Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio.
I have a message from Jerry, who says, "Hello, Nigel. Happy birthday. My name is Jerry. I am 5 years old. How many years old are you?" How dreadfully adorable. Hello, Jerry. Thank you for your well wishes. Unfortunately, I don't answer such uncouth questions.
Toilets as you would hope to find them, not as you would expect to find them.
What a delight today's show has been. I can only hope that it pales in comparison to the real deal this time next month. Here's hoping that you enjoyed today's trial run. Ta-ta!
What?
Please leave toilets as you would hope to find them, not as you would expect to find them. Training course completed. Cardiology.
Pack a bag, grab a fork, and don't forget your eating shoes, because you're coming on a trip with Chef Ricky. Yes, it's me, Ricky Hawthorne, and today I'll be taking your taste buds all over Two Point County and talking about some of my most favourite comestible experiences.
Earthquake warning, staff should secure patients before securing themselves.
Mm-hmm.